I can say this morning that the entire state can breathe a sigh of relief because we have the other two dangerous individuals back in custody where they should be. Hossein Nayeri and Jonathan Tu have been captured and were taken into custody this morning by the San Francisco Police Department. At approximately 8:50 this morning, San Francisco police officers from the Park District Station were handling an unrelated medical aid call in the area of Haight and Stanyan in the city of San Francisco. A female citizen approached the officers and pointed out a white van parked in the parking lot of the Whole Foods Market located at 690 Stanyan. Officers approached the van as Hossein Nayeri fled the area on foot. A short foot pursuit ensued before Nayeri was taken into custody by officers. Officers immediately returned to the white van and discovered the other escapee, Jonathan Tu, hiding in the van.